Hello there, welcome to our channel Log Names again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your DGME or Dollar General app account online on your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now log into your DGME or the Dollar General app account on your computer. First open up your preferred browser, as I've already done. Open the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in Dollar General app account login like this and enter. And after that, you can see the DG app with the Dollar General on the third result of Google. This one, click on here and you'll be redirected to this page where on the top right corner of the screen you can see the sign in option available over here. Click on sign in and again sign in, and over here enter your email or your phone number over here, and after that enter your password over here, and which you had registered on Dollar General, and click on sign in, and then you'll be logged into your Dollar General account. And if you haven't created an account on Dollar General, simply click on create account and you'll be taken to a procedure to create an account on Dollar General. And then guys, this is how you log into your Dollar General app account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.